stage now. The little scrapper who's doing Liverpool and himself very proud. It's our Anthony.
I'm just going into the aerials now with Louis.
Yeah!
Cash money brothers.
Me and Louis' relationship's getting stronger and stronger. It's tight.
It's a bit hard for you, that.
Taking the mick out of me again.
Next week, if you get through, fingers crossed, at least just give me a little cuddle, you know what I mean? Forgotten about me as soon as he got through, you know what I mean?
Anthony! Love you to bits. You know, I've only got eyes for you, bro. I'm singing a foreigner. I want to know what love is. I used to go on drives with my dad and we'd always have that on the motorway. I used to stare like into fields and forests and that, and it just take me away, this tune.
I picked this song for a reason, you know. It means so much to me, I love it.
Do you, like me, carry yourself with a lot of honesty? Just be confident in you doing you.
I want to perform it to the audience and make them believe what I feel in the song. I want to interpret it with my own art and my own passion. Baby, there's nothing holding me
back. Anthony.
I gotta take a little time, a little time to think things over. I better read between the lines in case I need them when I'm older. In my life, there's been heartache and pain.
Listen, I love you. You're incredible. And you bossed that performance. You absolutely bossed it. Now, listen to me. You've got the biggest personality in this competition. And even though that song was incredible and you were amazing, I don't think you found your lane quite yet. I want you to sing something with your personality in it, like The Farm, All Together Now, or The Lars, There She Goes, something like that, mate. But don't let that detract from what just happened on that stage, because you were epic. You smashed it.
Well done. Well done, Louis, on getting the theme right, at least.
Thank you. Simon Cowell.
Anyway, you just bossed that. I love your personality. I love what you bring to the stage. That song was written by a foreigner, and as the foreigner on this panel, I loved it, Anthony. That might be the... Was that okay? Was that okay? Yes! Okay, yes!
Anthony, look, I didn't love the production of the track, but... vocal, your enthusiasm, your heart. I don't know what it is about you. I really, really want you to do well. And I think what your connection, you and Louis, it's magical. And just to see you happy, because you knew you nailed the vocal, it was amazing.
Amazing. Thank you. I love you for this.
Anthony, you have a different kind of energy to any other contestant. The way you walk about the stage, the way you walk about your performance is in such an honest way, but such an endearing way. You act in such a way that if I was watching from home, I would really, really want to vote for you. I thought it was a great, great performance. I want everyone in Liverpool to get behind you. You've done an incredible job. You've done me proud, you've done yourself proud. Well done, lad. Well done.
Thank you, judges. I mean, that's a classic guilty pleasure. I'm not going to hit you, sorry. That's a classic guilty pleasure, isn't it? But you love that song.
I love that song, man. I used to play it on PS2 on Vice City. So, you know, it's sick, man. But, you know, just to be doing this, I mean, I feel happy. I'm starting to find myself as an artist. You know, Louis helping me to be, meet the best, you know, the best, like, the best I can be. So, I'm just so made up to be here, man.
You know, in public, stay with me. Don't go yet. You can make this a great weekend for Anthony if he doesn't walk off the stage when the vote opens for him and all the finalists at the end of the show. Now we can walk off the stage. Give it up for Anthony! They have